molecular basis of inheritance. The topic is search of genetic material. Previously, our scientists were believed that proteins, chromosomes, DNA, they are working as a genetic material, but the actual doubt is which molecule is act as a genetic material. So what molecule is involved in the transformation of the genetic information from one generation to next generation? For that clarification, they conducted the many experiments. So in order to do that, they conducted one experiment. So that experiment also given the some conclusions of DNA is working as a genetic material. So here already we discussed DNA and RNA are acting as a genetic materials. How they are working as a genetic materials are proven by the different scientists in the different methods. So in order to that, our scientist Frederick Griffith, so he conducted the one experiment that is based on the transformation. Based on the transformation, he conducted the experiment and he proposed the transformation principles also. For his experiment, he selected the one bacterium, that is Streptococcus pneumoniae. Streptococcus pneumoniae is the bacteria, so bacterium, it caused the disease of pneumonia. And it also caused the disease in rats, that is septicemia disease. So the septicemia disease is caused by the Streptococcus pneumoniae in rats. But in human being, it caused the pneumonia disease. Okay, but he selected the, this bacterium for his experiment. He conducted the experiment in different levels. First, he collected the strains of the Streptococcus pneumoniae and gone to the culturing. So, at culture plates, he collected the two types of the strains. One is S strain, another one is R strain. What is S strain and what is R strain? Two types of strains are he observed. So first strain is S strain. S strain means smooth, shiny colonies are formed. Another strain is rough strain. So two different strains are he observed.